Welcome to Oracle CX Marketing Help Center videos. In this video, we'll provide an overview of how to work with relationships in the CX Unity data model. Relationships in CX Unity allow you to link multiple data objects. When you use relationships, you ensure that the data between two data sources is properly linked. Within a relationship, one data object is the parent and the other is the child, also called the foreign key. The child data object cross-references its data with a unique attribute in the parent data object. Relationships are beneficial in customer segmentation, as they allow you to create segments with conditions that include multiple data objects. Let's say you want to create a campaign and target customers that have spent at least $200 on sports equipment in the last 6 months. To get the data you need for this segment, you can use relationships. They will link the data for order totals in the sports equipment product category within the past 6 months to each customer. The CX Unity data model comes with pre-configured relationships that allow you to use linked data. If needed, you can also create your own. Let's create one for this scenario. From the list of data objects, select the object you want to add the relationship to. In this example, we'll select the customer data object. From the details section, click the add button next to relationships. If there are no existing relationships in the data object, you can also click create relationship. Use the drop-down list to select the second data object for the relationship. We'll select the order item data object. The unique attribute in the parent, the customer object, is each individual customer. The child, the order item object, will cross-reference that unique attribute with every order item purchased by each customer. Confirm the parent and the child and click Next. Review the compatibility check to ensure that both data objects have compatible object IDs. If attributes need to be created to ensure compatibility, review the new attributes and click the checkbox for Add to Data Object. Otherwise, click Save. The newly created relationship will display in the Details section. You will still need to click Publish Changes to implement the updates. In our example, to find customers that have spent $200 on sports equipment in the last 6 months, you will follow these same steps to create another relationship linking the order item object and product object. Once you create a relationship, you cannot edit it, but you can delete unpublished relationships. To delete a relationship, select the data object that has the relationship. From the details section, click the delete button next to the relationship. The relationship is not permanently deleted until you click publish changes. If any attributes were created for the deleted relationship, they will not be affected by the deletion and will still be in the data model. You will need to individually delete these attributes. For more information on relationships in CX Unity, you can visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching!